I'm Scott Wilson, I'm 45. I'm the founder of Minimal, a brand incubation and product development agency in Chicago. When I started Minimal in 2007, my vision was to create a kind of hybrid environment and culture where we work across fee-based consulting, venture partnerships, and then also creating our own brands and products. So it was always an idea to make sure that we moved to a space that we could have space to make things and have 3D printers and fabrication machines. Time is critical, so having the machine here so we can get in a couple hours, when you do a bunch of learning cycles of making and you're iterating a lot, if you can cut a few days out over five cycles, you're talking a half a month or month, and that time to market is very important. There's a lot of discovery and learning that happens when you're actually using your hands versus trying to do everything on the computer. When Apple showed what a lot of people probably saw as a potential watch, it was an iPod that didn't really have a home on the body. It was just a side project for me. I was pretty much teaching myself SolidWorks, bettering myself. And at the same time, when I was done, I was like, this is interesting. Maybe some more people would like this as well. I had shown the watch around to brands as well as retailers, and they all didn't believe in it. I was kind of curious if I put that on Kickstarter, what would happen. I tried to raise $15,000, put it up on a Wednesday, and next thing I knew, we had $1 million. The experience was amazing on many levels. It was like, cool, we're making this product, but a lot of people were drawn to the story about, you can take an undiluted idea and put it up online and use the world as your focus group to prove that this thing should exist. One of my mentors along the way told me, do what you think is right and apologize later. So that kind of gave me free rein to go and do what I believed. I think as an entrepreneur, you have to somewhat be fearless and not be afraid to fail. You learn more from your failures than you do from your successes.